These are the basic concepts of a deposition and pretrial conference questions for chiropractors in soft tissue personal injury cases. And this is essentially how chiropractic personal injury works. Is what we need to establish is there's four major, I call them the four pillars of personal injury. And when you're doing personal injury, these are the four components that you're wanting to establish. And so number one is that this accident caused this injury. Now, obviously, we go into great detail on all of these, but this is what we would call the 30,000 foot view, the big picture. So how this accident caused this injury, and of course, that's mechanism of injury. And then we would want the subjective and objective findings. And then we would want the treatment protocol and the response to treatment. And then any permanency of the injury, impairment rating permanency, and the need for future care. So those are the four pillars of personal injury.